Gonna be a good day. Gonna be a good day. Good morning. Well, it's been a while since I got to break out the Max. Today we got the 850, Super 80. Got the Super 80. And a 700. I need to do something about this chain before I do this. But this is what we're doing today. This is what we got going on today. Pretty big oak tree. About maybe 30 inches across, something like that. Way down there, about 60 feet. Lots of big limbs. Should have brought the Mini Mac, but I probably won't need them. Some big limbs. And I'm excited because I hadn't got to do this in a while. But let me fix this Super 80 up first. I'm curious to see if I've fixed the clutch issue on this thing. I'm the one that messed it up. Check the raker and all that good business. Before we get started. A lot of gnats out today. Good deal. Imagine I'm gonna be here a couple of hours. Good damn, my kid ain't here. He would have enjoyed this tree. That's just the kind of tree he likes. So, everybody flip around this way. I'm gonna start down that way. Might as well get this all the way down here. Where to start? Ain't that cool? How does it smash it just like that? I guess I better get that pine too while I'm here. Quite a bit to cut. Probably ought to go and get that too. Really hoping to fix that Super 80. This ought to be fun. See, take that down, take that down. Alright, get that pine tree too. I'm gonna mess around, I'm gonna cut the whole forest down. The whole forest. I really want to bring my 795 today, but I'm still having carburetor issues with that thing. It's really getting on my nerve. So I would really like to use it. But I ain't messed with a saw since January. And it's June. Mostly because my daddy was dying at that point. So I kind of quit doing everything I was doing. Just make sure I was there when I was supposed to be. But it's late June here in South Georgia, and it is hot. It was 106 yesterday. I imagine it's gonna be something like that again today. Should be fun. Hope it's still a little green. Hope it ain't dry. Drift on a chain. Oh. Here we go. ever wonder why this this particular one it smokes real bad to start with, and it took me a while to figure out why. Basically, the bar oil leaks into the cylinder a little bit because the studs ain't, the bolts ain't properly sealed up. It took me a while to figure that out. But yeah, if you saw smokes like real bad, after it's been, you know, and it has a different smell than your normal gas, you know, two-stroke smell, it's probably what it is. Oil's leaking into your cylinder a little bit. Doesn't hurt anything, but this one was real bad. Got a predicament right here. Check this out. So I want to get this little pine down right here that's broken, because that limb's laying on it right there. But I don't want that falling on my cranium when I'm cutting that. So let's see if it kills me or not. I'm out here by myself. This is my old boss man's land. I'm out here having a little fun today. Now, I did not bring my little wedge banging axe because I didn't think I was going to need it. I wasn't properly given need to know information. So, we'll wing it. I'm not a professional, so I'm winging it. That smells good too. Let me check it out. Oh yeah. Wish I could smell that. I wish you could smell that. It smells really good. Let's see if I'm gonna kill myself or not. Thank you. smoking like that, you can smell this. You'd no, that wasn't two stroke. It'll straighten up after a while. I guess I really need to fix that. Did not bring my little wedge axe, so me and Sluggo take care of that. Again, need to know information. Real sure she's gonna go down either.